pirates did ever go up the Mississippi in one way or another.
I'm sure they probably did.
They frequented the Gulf.
Well, you know, Mobile had quite a few pirates, so there you go. Mobile, meaning
from Mobile, Alabama.
Yeah, so the
an Alabama pirate. Arr, y'all. Roll Tide, arr. All right, 5:18 is the time. Time for Digital Daily. You know, there are not many things more annoying than a delayed flight. A few weeks ago, I was delayed in Atlanta for about 6 or 7 hours. Some flyers trying to get from Orlando to Washington, D.C., their delay, though, it kind of took an entertaining turn. The whole thing's gone viral. Here's a clip of it for you.
That means there's one license left. And that person knows who they are.
Okay, so a gate agent started to host a contest for the worst driver's license picture. Whoever won was awarded a $25 voucher and Southwest merchandise. One woman decided to take part in the game, but to take a video instead and post it. Since then, the video has been viewed thousands and thousands of times. The airline even commenting here, saying that they were glad the agent was able to make the delay a little bit more bearable. The woman said the experience was awesome and that at first she was kind of irritated about a 3-hour delay, but the agent made it all a little bit better. So that always makes it a little easier when you have a little entertainment, a little live entertainment.
I like that they're creative about it. And, you know, obviously they're pretty used to, I'm sure, people being frustrated or angry. And
yeah.
I love when employees come up with a creative way to diffuse a situation.
Win a prize for the worst driver's license picture. There you go.
Yeah. All right.
There you go. I'm surprised there's not outrage over that. I could see it in this
era. Offending somebody?
I could see in this era, you know, someone. Southwest gate agent is under scrutiny this morning for playing a game of finding someone's ugliest driver's license picture.
License shaming.
Oh my gosh, that is just so mean. Oh, I'm happy that the internet is actually applauding this. Boy, the internet, I'll tell you, it's either one way or another.
Yeah,
because I could see the internet blowing up, giving this guy a hard time doing that.
Uh-huh. Making people